guys, happy Saturday. I lost track. I've been so busy this weekend. This is Jackie, aka Fabulous Jackie. If you're new here, welcome. If you're my favorite sister, welcome back. Love you to the moon and back. So guys, it's Saturday, day before my daughter's 1 year anniversary. My sisters are here, a couple of them. Guys, it's five girls. So one of them came all the way from London with her husband. I have three sisters in London, so the other two are not married, but the one that's here is married and her husband is here. So we're busy running around. So tomorrow will be a peaceful, nice day. It's going to be bittersweet. I mean, there's nothing sweet about it. It's only sweet because I know she's with us. Yeah, we can feel her spirit everywhere. So it's kind of raining and sunny at the same time. I don't know, what's that saying? That somebody's fighting, Satan is trying to fight God. I don't know what that saying is when it's raining and sunny. But there is a saying, especially in the African parables, which I don't remember right now. Anyway, guys, I'm so tired. So tired. So as we're running around, grabbing something to eat. So I went to Burlington yesterday, guys. And they had all these beautiful Halston bags. Halston. They all, most of them are canvas and denim. But then there's a couple of faux leather ones. They are so beautiful. I can't wait to show you guys on my next live sale. Maybe I'll do a haul and show you guys before I bring it to the live sale. So if you guys like it, you can ask me to get it because they are selling pretty fast. Because my sister went back to Burlington this morning and I told her to grab me one more bag and she couldn't find it. That's how fast they're selling. Oh, look at what my sister brought me, guys. I got my daughter on my neck. And then on the side here, she has a scripture telling her to rest in peace. Yeah. This sister is my daughter's favorite aunt. So you know, guys know how I wore black for the whole year. She wore this, never took it off for a whole year. So she brought me one. I am going to see how this is, you know, how I'm gonna try to incorporate it. It's a little heavy. I tried to sleep with it last night, but I couldn't because it kept, I'm one of those girls that cannot sleep with jewelry. I can't even sleep with my wedding band. I can't sleep with nothing. It gotta be bare, everything. So I tried to sleep with this. I had to end up taking it off. I'm putting it on the nightstand. I was like, I can't. But anyway, guys, enough of my personal mess. But hey, it's a vlog. That's what we do when we vlog. So we're sitting in the car waiting for hubby to get some. He wants some KFC. So that's why we're sitting here waiting and waiting and waiting. We just want to go home and chill. I had some Naked Mighty Mango. It's really good. If you, there is no sugar added down there on the bottom. Says no sugar added. It is super good. I didn't know I was gonna like it this much. I gave him the green machine, and I took the Mighty Mango. Naked. Yummy, yummy. And then something else he had earlier because he was having some kind of itchy throat. I got him a brew doctor. It's Lemon Grove. It's a tea, antioxidant, tasty and fizzy, and probiotic tea. Super good. Organic kombucha by Brew Doctor. So something else he was drinking. All right, guys, so I will see you later. I will holler at you later. Yes, he's coming through. So, peace.
I'm just going to take care of her a little bit.
Oh, baby girl. Look at you wanting to take care of your mom. You're so sweet. No, baby's not. We just had an amazing time.
Girls, girl, good.
I'm not this woman.
I'm not being mad.
What's for dinner? I don't smell nothing cooking.
I don't smell nothing cooking.
Thank you guys.
Yes. All right. So guys, we are at Uptown Cheapskate. So my sister came here to buy a Tory Burch bag before she goes back to London. So that's what we're doing. So for the meantime, your girl is trying to find something for herself. This beautiful crossbody, Michael crossbody. Super cute. It is a crossbody. So, let's see.
The one in the back.
It's not zipping?
I thought it was my socks, so I took off my socks.
And it still didn't work? Marshalls, just trying to see. I bought this already. Surprises, I said. I left my bag over there, so I need to be careful. Super cute. Oh, what's this? Jessica Simpson knits two pieces. The match is great. Love that. And then here I have this puffer. I love Alexa. That guy seemed to find a price. No price for the puffer. Oh, here it is. It's on sale. $16, so we're getting that. But I have to try it. $15, this is super cute. This is so nice. Thank you.
please.
Oh, you all finished?
Yeah.
Is Eric buying anything?
He's paid.
Oh, he's paid? Mm-hmm. Why you gonna get me? Now I gotta go back and land pay for myself.
He's gonna go to Burlington.
Okay. Let me pay.
Alright guys, we are at TJ Maxx. See what they have here. Looks like an Italian bag. Voila, Castellina, Milano. $69. Look at nice green. It's silver chain. Something to keep in mind. Oh, what is this? It's flammy. What's this right here? Cute. TKNY. So another green bag. That's Minute LaFleur. This is right here. It's a good green. House of Want. Gorgeous House of Want. $29 for House of Want. Oh, here is the green. Waiting for my sisters to pay. You know, the potato dip. $39. What's this one? It's iPod. Okay. Everybody's making a dip these days, guys.
Direction.
So here we have the silver. We do have it in the gray. I love the gray.
I don't see any of the jewelry bags here. Place is empty.
Toots are very popular, guys. Super popular. Another Bottega Dupe. Look at TJ. They're not doing what they used to do. Ah, what bag is this one? Another Bottega Dupe. Oh no, this is this Bottega? It's $299. Who is this? No, it's not Bottega. They're only selling it. This is. It's Firenze. Hello. Do you want to have something like this? But my. Oh, this is good. $300. The leather is so tight, guys. These are probably the same company that makes Bottega. Okay? Gotta have that. I love the leather.
I don't have this big.
Open this for me so I can get it.
Rosie. She wants to shop at us, guys. It is so cold here. Thank you. Take it to silver earrings. This. And I got a big one at TJ Maxx.
This is ours. $27. Oh, I have a dinner. Rusty. This is super cute. Another state madden. That's a state madden is giving people a run for their money. Why buy luxury when you have Stevie? Uncle Steve is giving you the bags. Testing lipstick. $29 for Alto. Steve Madden. I'm looking for the Jason. I think I saw a black one. Let me go see. Maybe even silver. Spring is here. Yeah, I got the blue. Oh, these colors will look good with that. But let me show you. I think I already have this dress. Oh, this is an escape. Cool, says me. Here you are. Did you see dresses? They have so many dresses here. Guys, we are deluxe. It's paid. Kids Spade, don't mind me. That's how we used to make fun when Kids Spade first came out.
This is cute. These are brownie bags. Oh, I'm making a mess, people.
Brownie. $2, $3, $2, $5. You can stay right there.
looks good.
I got your bag and you can be
and I haven't carried it. $5.70. It's okay. Okay, I'm pushed out. Let me go find my sister. She's looking for shoes. Oh, what's this? Denim. Michael Kors denim. Tote. Okay, where can I find it? I'll probably get this cheaper somewhere. $3.25. I saw something like this at Ross, but in leather. Over here. Find a full price so I can make her feel better. That's what I got to do. $7.80. She paid $109 at Ross. Don't sleep on Ross, people. Do not sleep on Ross. You find something? Or are you only looking for sale? Let's go see what they have on sale. What's on sale? What is my size? I don't like looking at sizes that are not mine. Let's see. Yeah. Dolce Vita. These are so good.
Barely puts more.
this. Do we like this paper? $34. Even though I'm looking for a meal. Size?
This is super cute. It's a
baby. I'm gonna try this on. I love this. Yep. Oh, 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 oh. How cute is this? Look at it, it's when it looks big. Trying this on. Oh, no. This is how it turns.
Available.
Do it. This is cute.
I just love the heel. It reminds me of a Zara shoe. But the Zara green I have is a sling back. I like the pump. It's on sale for $34. It's my throat. Enough with a coughing. Itchy. Yeah, you can, if you your remedy is just to put an insole. Yeah. Ha ha ha. All right, there goes my sister, my brother-in-law, and Mr. Remy. Yay, they're leaving us today back to London. Okay, look. More craziness over here. African woman.
It's inherited.
Hey guys, happy Tuesday. This is Jackie, aka Fat Legit. It's been a hectic 5 days. So, my sisters, they just left. My guests left. And we're back to the same old, normal, quiet house. I love when my house is full of people. But now that everybody's gone, we feel so, so sad. It was a bittersweet. So, but anyway, guys, I'm here. I will show you guys what we did. My sister didn't want to be so much on the camera, so you're really not going to see that much of them. I'll show a little part of the get-together, the early people that came early. A lot of people came late. But I will show those who were there. We watched Deadbeat Together, the movie. And it was a good Sunday. It was the 1 year anniversary of my daughter's passing. And her friends showed up, most of them, not all of them. A lot of them were out of state, so they weren't able to make it. I understand. So, yeah, that's how we're gonna close this vlog. I'm gonna go exchange something at Didi's because I was home, a little sad. So I decided to hit the streets. Because, you know, the streets owe me something. I don't know what I'm trying to collect, but I'm out here. See you all later. All right.